Remember to engage your abs to help stabilize the pelvis, and as you lunge forward, don't allow your weight to go over your knee. Make sure to keep your belly button pulled to your spine, and as you do those half burpees, keep your legs tucked in close. Make sure to switch legs each time you crisscross. Keep your hips piked as high into the sky as you can with your head going down straight between your arms. Go into a squat and explode up, extending both arms and both legs.